This UT law graduate became active in politics, serving on the staff of Senator Lloyd Benson. He was appointed Texas Secretary of State. Then in 1995, he became the first African-American mayor of Dallas.
And we're gonna go work to rebuild this city.
In 2009, President Obama appointed him to his cabinet as the U.S. Trade Representative, the president's principal advisor and negotiator on trade issues. Ron Kirk, he's a Longhorn legend.